contraindications of non-invasive positive pressure ventilation. The contraindication will be mechanical contraindications, medical instability contraindications, and contraindication when we cannot know protection of the airway. So if we cannot protect the airway, we are not going to do the non-invasive positive pressure ventilation. How could be non-protective airway? If the patient is very anxious, so we'll be moving all around. If the patient is non-cooperative, again, we'll be moving all around. And if the patient has secretions that we cannot clear because this increases the risk of aspiration. Mechanical issues will be recent esophageal anastomosis or deformity, surgery, or trauma to the face or the brain. And obstruction of the airway. Obstruction of the airway. And medical instability patients will be those with GI bleeding, acute respiratory distress syndrome, cardiac or respiratory arrest, some arrhythmias like ventricular arrhythmias that will lead to instability of patients, and patients with encephalopathy that is a Glasgow coma scale less than 10 points. So, mechanical contraindications, esophageal anastomosis, neurological or facial trauma, surgery or deformity, and obstruction of the airway. Medical instability contraindications, ventricular arrhythmias, cardiac or respiratory arrest, GI tract bleeding, or encephalopathy, or acute respiratory distress syndrome. And in non-protection airway would be secretions that cannot be cleared for aspiration, or patients that are anxious or non-cooperative.